Hello, my dear children. How are you? Hope you all are doing good and safe at home. Children, let us do a small activity before we start the class. All of you keep your hands like this and join your left hand thumb finger and right hand index finger. Now, you have to join right hand thumb finger, left hand index finger. Do it like this, ma'am. Little bit fast. Very good. Practice it. And let us do one more thing. Here, while doing puja, what you will mother do? She will give harati to God. So, how it will be? Like this. Okay? And try to do this in reverse. That means, try to do it with bell in your right hand and the harati in your left hand, like this. Okay? Try to do it little bit fast. These warm-up activities will improve your eye and hand coordination, concentration and memory power also. Okay, children? Did you enjoy the activities? Good. Today, we will be dealing with a new topic. Do you know what is it? Let us see. Children, here I have some toffees in my hand. Do you know how many toffees I have? Shall we count? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 toffees with me. And I gave 2 toffees to my daughter. How many toffees I gave? I gave 2 toffees to my daughter. How many left with me? Do you know how many left with me? Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 4 toffees left with me. This is called subtraction. This is called subtraction. I have 6 toffees with me. That means this is the collection. I gave 2 toffees to my daughter. That means those 2 toffees taken away. Now how many left with me? 4 toffees left with me. When few objects are taken away from group of objects, we subtract. To find the count of the remaining objects, how many left with us. This process is called subtraction. I have 6 chocolates with me. That means that group is called collection. I gave 2 toffees to my daughter. That means they are taken away. They are taken away. So, now, how many are left with me? This process is called subtraction. Means, when a few objects are taken away from a group of objects, we subtract to find the count of the remaining objects. So today we are going to learn subtraction. In this subtraction, what we will learn, we will see. Subtraction as a concept of taking away. Subtraction using number line. And subtraction of one digit number using pictures. Shall we start, children? Let us see some keywords for subtraction now. Our topic is subtraction. Let us see some keywords. Take away. Next, difference. Next, left. Less.
etc. Like these words are the keywords for subtraction. These words we will use frequently when we are doing subtraction. Now, what is the example I gave of? I have 6 toffees with me and I gave 2 toffees to my child. That means how many left with me? 4 toffees left with me. That means this is the collection. From this collection, I have take away 2 toffees. And this is the answer. This answer is called difference. Now, take away. We are taking away. This take away is called subtraction, we are saying. So then, what is the symbol for subtraction? This is the symbol for subtraction. This is called minus. This is called minus. So, minus means how we will write, ma? Sleeping line. You learned already in UKG, na? That is sleeping line. Okay, ma? Very good. And now, I am asking one question to you. Can you subtract 5 from 2? No. Why? Because we cannot take big amount from the small amount. So, you have to keep in your mind while doing subtraction, you have to take biggest number first and then smallest number. That means biggest number only comes first. So, always when we are doing subtraction, we have to take the biggest number first. Children, in this example, 6 minus 4 equals to 2. This 6 minus 4 is said to be subtraction sentence. And this is minus, which is nothing but symbol for subtraction. The answer of the subtraction. Here what is the answer? 2. The answer of the subtraction is called difference. Is it clear, children? And one more important thing, once again I am repeating, we have to subtract smaller number from the bigger number always. We only take small parts from the bigger parts. You should remember that in your mind while doing subtraction.
Children, now let us see subtraction as a concept of taking away. We know that clearly take away means subtraction. The symbol for subtraction is minus. Observe the picture clearly. How many flowers here we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 flowers here. From that 5 flowers, we have to take away means what? Minus. Take away 2 flowers. So let us take away 2 flowers from 5. 1, 2. How many left here? 1, 2, 3. That means 5 minus 2 equals to 3. So, from 5 flowers, we are taking away 2 flowers. We are getting 3 flowers. That means 5 minus 2 equals to 3. Let us see one more example. Here we have, how many leaves we have here? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 leaves. From that, we have to take away 2 leaves. So now let us take away 2 leaves from 4. So how many left over there? 4 minus 2, we will get 2. From these 4, if we are removing these 2 leaves, we will get 2 leaves. That means
4 minus 2 equals to 2. Now here let us count how many cars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here we have 6 cars. So from that 6 cars, we have to take away 3 cars. Let us take 3 cars. Let us take away 3 cars. 1, 2, 3. So now how many left there? There are 3 cars left. So 6 minus 3 equals to 3. From 6 cars, we are taking away 3 cars. We are getting 3 cars. That means 6 minus 3 equals to 3. Here, Arush is having how many pencils? 1, 2, 3. 3 pencils. His sister Araja asked one pencil. So, what Arush did? Arush gave one pencil to Araja. So, 3 minus 1. How many left here? 2. 3 minus 1 equals to 2. So, from 3 pencils, we are taking away 1 pencil. We are getting 2 pencils. 3 minus 1 equals to 2. Here, how many frogs you can see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here we have 5 frogs. One frog jumped into the water. By seeing that, his friend, another frog, also jumped into the water. Now, how many frogs left over here? 1, 2, 3. So, how many frogs jumped? 2. That means, from 5 frogs, 2 frogs jumped into the water. That means, 5 minus 2. How many left here? 3. 5 minus 2 equals to 3. Here we have 6 jars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See how beautifully designed they are. Unexpectedly, 4 jars were broken. So here we have 6 jars. How many were broken? 4. That means, from 6, we have to take 4. From 6, we have to take away 4. Then how many left over here? 2. 1, 2. 2 jars left over. That means 6 minus 4 equals to 2. Here we have 3 glass. Here we have 3 glasses. So, while moving these 3 glasses from one place to another place, unexpectedly, there were 3 glasses. By taking these glasses from one place to another place, unexpectedly, they were broken. So, how many glasses were broken? 3 glasses. So, do you have any glasses here? No. No glasses means we have 0. 3 minus 3 equals to 0. When we are subtracting the number from same number, we will get 0. Is it clear, children? Very good. Here, we have 2 cows. One cow felt hungry, so it want to eat grass. It went for eating grass. Now how many left over here? One cow only left over. So 2 minus 1 equals to 1. From 2 cows,
If one cow went out, so how many cows left over here? One cow. So 2 minus 1 equals to 1. Now let us learn subtraction of numbers using number line. Shall we start, children?
Children, this is number line. So in one line we are writing the numbers an equal distance. This is called number line. Okay, while doing subtraction on using number line, we have to move backward. To subtract a number from a given number, we should move towards left. On the number line. Let us see an example. I want to subtract 5 from 8. That means we have to put our finger or something here, a mark. 8. And we have to move backward. That means left of the number line means this side, backward. How many steps we need to move? 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So after 5 steps, which number we got here? 3. So that is the answer. 8 minus 5 equals to 3. That means we are moving from 8, 5 steps backward to get the answer. What is the answer here? Answer is 3. 8 minus 5 equals to 3. Let us see one more example. Now, let us see one more example. 6 minus 3. 6 minus 3. That means we have to start at 6. That means keep any mark here at 6. Now, move 3 steps backward. 1, 2, 3. Again, we got the same answer, 3. But the numbers are different. You should remember that. So, what is the answer here? 3. 6 minus 3 equals to 3. Let us see one more example. 7 minus 7. Let us see what we will get when 7 is subtracted from 7. So, we need to keep a mark at 7. Now, from 7, we need to move backward. How many steps? Very good. 7 steps. So, let us move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What we got? 0. That means when that same number is subtracted from that number, we will get 0. When we subtract 2 numbers which are same, there we will get 0. So, give me some examples for 0 in subtraction. 5 minus 5, we will get 0. Like that, 2 minus 2, very good, 0. 9 minus 9. Is 0. Is it clear, children? Very good.
See one more example. 9 minus 3. We need to take away 3 from 9. So, using number line, how to do? Let us see. So, our point is at 9. From 9, we need to move 3 steps back. That means left of the number line. So, let us jump. Jump 3 steps. 1, 2, 3. Where we have now? Now we are at 6. So, that is our answer. 9 minus 3 equals to 6. Let us see one more example. 7 minus 5. Let us put our pencil at 7. So, from 7, we need to move 5 steps back. Let us start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where is the pencil? At 2. So 7 minus 5 equals to 2. Let us see one more example. 3 minus 3. Let us put our pencil at the number 3. Now jump 3 steps backward. 1, 2, 3. Now we are at 0. That means 3 minus 3 equals to 0. When we are subtract a number from the same number, we will get 0.
Now let us do the subtraction using one activity. Here we have 3 minus 2. Means we have to take away 2 from 3. So here I have 3 pebbles. So I am keeping the pebbles here. So from these 3 pebbles, how many pebbles I have to remove?
2.
So take away 2 pebbles. How many left over here?
1.
That means 3 minus 2 equals to?
1.
Is it clear?
Okay.
Yes. Okay. I will give you some problems. You have to do like this. Okay.
9 minus 3. So let me keep 9 pebbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So let me take away 3 pebbles. Now let us count the pebbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 9 minus 3, 6.
How many pebbles left over?
6.
So 9 minus 3 equals to?
6.
6. Very good.
5 minus 2. Let us put 5 pebbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take away 2 pebbles. Let us count how many pebbles are left. 1, 2, 3. 5 minus 2 is equals to 3.
Very good, Titiksha.
2 minus 2. We have to take 2 pebbles and take out 2 pebbles here. The answer is 0. 2 minus 2 is equal to 0.
Very good, Gatri. Children, did you enjoy the activity?
Yes, teacher.
Did you understand the concept of subtraction?
Yes, teacher.
Very good. Children, in last class you learned tables of 2 and 3. Today we are going to learn table 4. Multiplication table 4. First, let us have a quick revise on 2 table and 3 table. Then we will learn 4 table. Here, 2 ones are 2.
2 ones are 2.
2 twos are 4.
2 twos are 4.
2 threes are 6.
2 threes are 6.
2 fours are 8.
2 fours are 8.
2 fives are 10.
2 fives are 10.
2 sixes are 12.
2 sixes are 12.
2 sevens are 14.
2 sevens are 14.
2 eights are 16.
2 eights are 16.
2 nines are 18.
2 nines are 18.
2 tens are 20. 3 ones are
3.
3 twos are 6.
3 twos are 6.
3 threes are 9.
3 threes are 9.
3 fours are 12.
3 fours are 12.
3 fives are 15.
3 fives are 15.
3 sixes are 18.
3 sixes are 18.
3 sevens are 21.
3 sevens are 21.
3 eights are 24.
3 eights are 24.
3 nines are 27.
3 nines are 27.
3 tens are 30.
3 tens are 30.
You already learned these tables.
Yes.
Good. Who want to say without seeing? Come Sai, without seeing we have to say 2 table and 3 table.
Wait. 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20,
3 1 3, 3 2 6, 3 3 9, 3 4 12, 3 5 15, 3 6 18, 3 7 21, 3 8 24, 3 9 27, 3 10 30.
Very good, Sai. Next we will say Amu. Do you want to say?
2 1 2, 2 2 4, 2 3 6, 2 4 8, 2 5 10, 2 6 12, 2 7 14, 2 8 16, 2 9 18, 2 10 20. 3 1 3, 2 3 2 6, 3 3 9, 3 4 12, 3 5 15, 3 6 18, 3 7 21, 3 8 24, 3 9 27, 3 10 30.
Very good, Gatri. Titiksha, do you want to say? Come and say.
2 1 2, 2 2 4, 2 3 6, 2 4 8, 2 5 10, 2 6 12, 2 7 14, 2 8 16, 2 9 18, 2 10 20.
3 table.
3 1 3, 3 2 6, 3 3 9, 3 4 12, 3 5 15, 3 6 18, 3 7 21, 3 8 24, 3 9 27, 3 10 30.
Very good. Very good, children. Now we will learn 4 table. Gatri, come and say 4 table, ma.
4 1 4, 4 1 4, 4 2 8,
4 2 8,
4 3 12,
4 3 12,
4 4 16,
4 4 16,
4 5 20,
4 5 20,
4 6 24,
4 6 24,
4 7 28,
4 7 28,
4 8 32,
4 8 32,
4 9 36,
4 9 36,
4 10 40,
4 10 40.
Very good, ma. Sai, come and say, ma.
4 1 4, 4 1 4, 4 2 8, 4 2 8, 4 3 12, 4 3 12, 4 4 16, 4 4 16, 4 5 20, 4 5 20, 4 6 24, 4 6 24, 4 7 28, 4 7 28, 4 8 32, 4 8 32, 4 9 36, 4 9 36, 4 10 40,
4 10 40.
Titiksha, come and say, ma.
4 1 4,
4 1 4,
4 2 8,
4 2 8,
4 3 12,
4 3 12,
4 4 16,
4 4 16,
4 5 20,
4 5 20,
4 6 24,
4 6 24,
4 7 28,
4 7 28,
4 8 32,
4 8 32,
4 9 36,
4 9 36,
4 10 40,
4 10 40.
Very good, Titiksha. Children, learn 4 table and write it in your classwork without seeing. Okay, ma?
Okay. Children, what we discussed today? We discussed about concept of subtraction. Subtraction by taking away and subtraction using number line. We also learned the multiplication table of 4. Thank you, children. We will meet in the next class with another topic. Stay home, stay safe.